As the lava from the volcanic eruption on Hawaii Island continues to flow, a team from the University of Hawaii at Hilo is providing critical information to the U.S. Geological Survey scientists responding to the natural disaster. Real-time chemistry analysis of lava samples that help determine how the lava will behave and how fast it will move.
The first time anyone's really tried to do this, to really look at the chemistry at the same time that the volcano is erupting.
The samples are collected daily from the flows, bagged and dated, and brought back to the Hilo campus. That's when the UH Hilo team goes to work.
We can do a really quick chemical analysis. We can look for tracers that tell us if anything is changing in the magma, and get that information back to HVO right away, usually within hours or at least a day.
It's a process that used to take weeks or months. The new system is also providing once-in-a-lifetime opportunities for UH Hilo undergraduate students who test the lava samples.
My job is to take those, turn them into powder, and run them through the EDXRF machine. And that gives us chemical data.
UH Hilo has been analyzing lava flow samples from Kilauea since 2013, but the composition barely changed. Then came May 2018 and a dramatic change.
It's magma that's been stored, it's older, it's colder. And then as the fissures progressed, we started to see hotter, younger magma coming in.
This type of lava is more fluid and can travel longer distances. The chemical change detected by the UH Hilo team preceded the change in the eruptive behavior by 2 to 3 days. That gave officials advanced warning.
It's awesome to know that I'm contributing to cutting edge real science that's happening now.